Harvey to Wilson. Clark to Morrissey. And Brown now for the Albion. Up to Collard. Hope. And up comes Brown. Astle buzzing around in the middle. Now Hope. It's Fraser and Albion piling the pressure on Everton now. This is Astle. Astle! But the Merseysiders really piling on the shouting to urge their men on. Brown. Oh, and that would have been flicked in. Unless offside's been given, I think it has. By Talbot, elbowing Royal, who's now rolled his stockings down. Labone with the free kick. Kendall, Royal. Oh, that one was really fizzing through the air from young Joe Royal. He took it splendidly, a first-time shot. Hurst has moved up. It's an out-and-out attacker for Everton. Here he comes. So Everton all out for this equaliser now. They've thrown John Hurst up into the front line. Hurst, the man who's made this miraculous recovery when it was feared he'd gone down with jaundice. It was only a slight attack. A right. That one finished up the wrong side of the post, and both Hurst and Osborne, I think, are hurt in that collision. Jeff Astle, number 9 of the Albion, the only man to have scored in the match so far.